Friends, now we will solve this Magic Square puzzle. So, Magic Square solve 8x8 matrix, and they are very very intriguing and very interesting puzzles. This contains about 8 rows into 8 columns, that is 8 into 8 is equal to 64. So, we are using numbers from 1 to 64, each one leave ones here. Number 19 we have declared here, it will not occur anywhere else. Likewise, 27 and 29 also we have declared, it will not occur anywhere else. Okay, these 8 rows gives you a total of 260 each, and these 8 columns gives you a total of 260 each. These two diagonals, one diagonal gives you 260, another diagonal gives you 260. Okay, that is the basic structure of any 8x8 magic square. My magic square was all different in the sense it has got 4 4x4 subsquares. This is one subsquare, this is one subsquare, this is one subsquare, and this is one subsquare. These four numbers you add, you get 130. 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 And four numbers in the same color gives you 130. These four numbers in the same color gives you 130. These four numbers in the same color gives you 130. These four numbers in the same color gives you 130. Center 2x2 also gives you 130. This rule is common for this subsquare, this subsquare, this subsquare, and this subsquare. Okay. To know more about the rules, go into the video given above. So what is this? This magic square puzzle, you can start from anywhere, go anywhere, end anywhere. Suppose you want to start here, you can start here. These three numbers gives a total of 93, and these four numbers gives a total of 130. This is 130 minus 93, 37. Okay, and what is this? These two numbers gives a total of 68. This is 37. Another one is 31. Okay, so what is this? These three numbers gives a total of 97, and these four numbers gives a total of 130. So what is this? 130 minus 97, 33. Okay, and what else you can find out? Okay, can you find out this one? Yes, these three numbers gives a total of 80, and these four numbers gives a total of 130. This is 130 minus 80, 50. Okay, what is this? These three numbers gives a total of 75. These four numbers should give you a total of 130. This is 130 minus 75, 55. Okay, then what is this? These three numbers gives a total of 71. These four numbers should give you a total of 130. This is 130 minus 71, 59. Okay, and what is this? These three numbers gives a total of 67. And these four numbers should give you a total of 130. This is 130 minus 67, 63. Can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers gives you a total of 84, and this is 63. What is these two numbers? This is 21. 21 plus 55 is equal to 76. So this is 130 minus 76, 54. Okay, and then what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes, you can find out this one. So what is this? These three numbers gives you a total of 110, and these four numbers should give you a total of 130. This is 130 minus 110, but it has 20. And what is this? These two numbers gives you 67. This is 20. So this plus these two gives you 87. This is 130 minus 87, 43. Okay. And what is this? These two numbers are 67. One is 20, another one is 47. And what is this? This is 101. This gives you 101. This is 47. These five numbers gives you 101 plus 47, 148. We know these four numbers should give you 130. This is 148 minus 130. Put it as 18. Okay. And so, can you find out this one? Yes. these three numbers gives you 96. Okay, one is 33. So these two numbers are 63, and one more number you have found out, 31. 63 plus 31 is equal to 94. So these four numbers will give you 130, and these three numbers are 94. So therefore this is 36. And can you find out this one? This is, these three numbers are 104, and these four numbers should be 130. So here you put 26. Answer is right. Color will change. Okay, and then what else can you find out? This one, yes, we can find out. These two numbers are 78, one is 26. So therefore this is what, this is 52. 78 minus 26 is equal to 52. So that's it, we have found out this one. Okay, and then what else we can find out? So can you find out this one? Yes, these two numbers are 77, one is 36. So this is what, this is 41. Okay, what is this? These three numbers are, these two, 67, this is 41. 67 plus 41 is equal to 108. And so here you put 130 minus 108, 22. Answer is right, color will change. And these four numbers should give you 130. So 22 plus 20, 42. 42 plus 43, 85. This is what? 130 minus 85, 45. Answer is right, color will change. What is this? These four numbers should give you 130. 45 plus 22, 67. 67 plus 19. You can put it as 66 plus 20, 86. This is 130 minus 86, 44. Okay. So, what else? Can you find out this one? Yes. So, this, what is it? 45 plus 43, 88. 88 plus 18, 96, 106. So, this is 130 minus 106, 24. Now, we can find out the diagonal. What is this? This is 19. 19 plus 24 is equal to 20 plus 23, 43. 43 plus 41, 84. So, this is what? 130 minus 84, 46. Okay. What is this? Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 46 plus 43, 89. 89 plus 24 is equal to 93. 103, 113. Here you put 130 minus 113, 17. And what is this? 44 plus 46, so 90. 90 plus 17, 107. Here you put 23. And what is this? So these three numbers are up to 88, and this is what, 130 minus 88, 42. What is this? These two numbers gives you 67. One is 46, another one is 21. Okay, and what is this? So this is 19. 19 plus 21 is equal to 40. 40 plus 42, 82. This is 130 minus 82, 48. So we have finished one subsquare. What is this? So this 3 put together you get 129. 48 plus 23 is equal to 51, 71. So 71, 130 minus 71 is equal to 59, but here it is, you got only 129. So here you put 58. Okay, what is this? This 3 put together you get 68. What is this? 44 plus 19, that's equal to 43 plus 20, 63. Here you put 5. So can you find out this one? This plus this is equal to 5 plus 53, 58 is equal to 63. So these two should be 130 minus 63, 67. And these three are 74. These two are 67. So this is here, 74 minus 67, 7. You put it as 7. Okay. And then, can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers gives you 181. This is 59. Okay. What is this? 81 minus 59 is equal to, what is it? 60. This is here 22. This is 122. These two are 122. 122 plus 7, 129. Put 130 minus 129, 1. And what is this? Here you put 8 to get 260 here. So what is this? These four should give you 130. 58 plus 7, 65. 65 plus 1, 66. This is 130 minus 66, 64. Okay, what is this? 64 plus 58 is equal to 60, 62, 122. 122 plus 5, 127. Put it as 3 here to get 130. Okay, and then what else you can find out? So, okay. Now can you find out this one? So, this 3 put together 70. This one is 1. So these two are 70 minus 1, 69. This is 52. 69 plus 52, that's equal to 69 plus 2 is equal to 71. Add in tens, 81, 91, 101, 111, 121. So these three numbers are 121. Here you put 130 minus 121, 9, you put it here. And what is this? 54 plus 59, 109. 109 plus 9, 118. Put 130 minus 118, 12, you put it here. And what is this? 69 plus 12, 71, 81. 81, this is 130 minus 81, 49. Okay, and what is, can you find out this one? Yes, this is 52, this is 49. 52 plus 49, 101. And we know these three numbers are 80. So what is this? These two numbers are 101 and these three numbers are 80. So what is that? These five numbers are 181. We know these three numbers should be 130. So this is what? 181 minus 130, 51. Okay. So, and what else you can find out? So here we are. Can we find anything else here? So here you are stuck up somewhere. Put hint here. Hint shows the way you can solve it. Okay. Here the hint tells you what? Add this, you get 130. Okay, so here what it is? 27. Okay, 37 plus 36 is equal to what? 73. 73 plus 27 is equal to 100. Here you put 30. Okay, and 30. So now you get here, this is what? 27 plus 33 is equal to 40, 60. 60 plus 30, 90. Here you put 40. Answer is right, color will change. So what is this? 40 plus 27, 67. 67 plus 30, 66 plus 30, 96. Here you put 34. And what is this? So these seven numbers are up to 228. You put 32 here to get 260. And you put 35 here to get 260. And what do you get? Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. So what is this? 32 plus 27 is equal to 59. 59 plus 33 is equal to 62. 92. Here you put 130 minus 92. 38. Okay, what is this? 35 plus 32, 67. 67 plus 38 is equal to 75. 105. Put it here, 25. Okay, what is this? Put here, 28. What is this? Put here, 39. So, we have finished two subsquares. Okay, so, once more we have to hit the hint button. We'll hit the hint button and it tells you the फॉर्मूला So what does the formula it tells you? This plus this plus this plus this should give you 130. So what is it? So this is 5 plus 58 plus 63 is equal to 121. 121 plus 5, 126. Here you put 4. Okay, what is this here? Here you put 62. Okay, 62. Okay, and here you put what? 62 plus 8, 70. You put 60 here. Okay, what is this? Diagonal is 61 here. And what is this? Here you put 6. And what is this? Here you put 57. And here you put 2. So now we have finished it. 2 subsquares. Okay, once more we have to hit the hint button here. This problem little bit, no, normal rules using we cannot do it. So this problem is like this. What is the formula that is being followed here? Again plus hint. Okay, so you can say in a way this formula also you can use. Okay, I'll put the press the hint button and show you the answer. But thing is that we can also use this formula. This plus this is equal to this plus this. 52 plus 55 is equal to 107. 56 plus 51 is equal to 107. That formula also you could have used it and done it. So once you have found out 56, what is this? These two numbers add to give you 69. This is 56. This is 13. Okay. And what is this? These four numbers should give you 130, or here you put 16 to get 260 there. Okay, what is this? Here you put 53, and what is this? Diagonal should give you 260. 10 you put here, and what is this? Here you put 11, and here you put 14, and here you put 15. Okay, now we have finished one magic square puzzle. If your children solve this magic square puzzle, one puzzle a day, it is enough for you. So what happens is that they will get a boost in their daily activity, and they'll start doing addition and subtraction in their mind itself. They will love seeing patterns. After all, what is science? What is mathematics? It is seeing pattern. Of course, in science you see experiments and all. So you can feel them, but in mathematics everything is done in mind. So your imagination of your kids will go up. Okay, and kindly like, share and comment on my videos, and kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon. Thank you. See you in the next video. Bye.